Weapon of a Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We'll handle this.
I will let nothing stand in our way.
Do or do not. There is no try.
Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board. am I still in shot? How about a dolphin?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassadors. Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blaster.
or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master? Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's stow aboard one of these ships.
Thank you.